Good evening, all, and welcome once again to our weekly hymn sing here at St. Joseph Parish in Mechanicsburg. If this is your first time with us, my name is Justin Myers. I'm the pastoral musician here at the parish, and along with this evening's cantor, Miss Kristin Zlogar, we're so happy that you could join us for this evening of song, praising our Lord through hymns and songs. And we're so looking forward to doing that with you over the next hour. As always, if you need a copy of the worship aid for this evening to follow along, you can do that by going to our website. The link is right there in the description for this video, and it will take you right to the page where you can pull up the worship aid for this evening. In addition, as we continue to do our weekly hymn sing, if you have any requests, things that maybe you haven't heard yet or that you'd like to hear again, please feel free to put those in the comments of this live stream, and we'll be sure to get to as many of those as we can over the coming weeks. This weekend, we celebrate, this coming weekend, we celebrate one of my favorite feasts in the church, the Feast of the Most Holy Trinity. And our prayer tonight is taken from one of the readings from this coming weekend, 2 Corinthians. So let's begin in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with all of you. O most holy God, Father all-powerful, Jesus Christ, Lord and Savior, Spirit of love, you made us in your likeness. As we celebrate the mystery of your Trinity, help me to be a sign of your grace in the way that I communicate your saving message. Help me to be a sign of your love in the way that I dedicate myself to your ministry. Help me to be a sign of your fellowship in the way that I am present to your people. May we who gather here this evening take your grace and love and fellowship with us into the world in your name. For you are one God forever and ever. Amen. And glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you. Oh,
I just have to say something before we do this next hymn. Every time that I play this next one, inevitably, somebody comes up to me after Mass and says something along the lines of, you know, that hymn you played, wasn't that from that movie? Let's see if you can figure out what movie you may have heard some of this music from.
Remember your love and to faithful.
So how many of you guess that on Remember Your Love that some of that may or may not have sounded like similar material from the Willy Wonka movie? If that's new to you for the first time, go ahead back and watch the movie where they sing the Imagination song and see if you don't hear some of the parallels between it. But of course, as we know, that hymn and all of the others this evening have really powerful text and really powerful meaning. And Kristin's overarching theme tonight, as I'm sure you were able to notice, was love. Something desperately our world needs right now and needs to remember the saving power of God's love. Particularly in the hymn, You Have Called Us, I was drawn tonight to the verse that says, "You will hold us when we fall, give new strength to hear your call. You will never be beyond us, for your love is all in all." May we pray tonight and always that the world may know the love of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ as we do, and that they may be drawn closer to him by knowing him and his love. As always, it's been a real pleasure to be with you this evening, to spend this time in song and praise to God. We look forward, as always, to seeing you at the same time and same place next Wednesday evening here at 7 o'clock. Until then, keep singing, and may God bless you. Thank you.